Welcome back guys. So in this video I'll be showing you some gameplay of Destiny 2 running on my Rog Phone 3 using GeForce Now cloud game streaming service. Now Destiny 2 is free to play. In order to play this game using this service, you just need to add the game to your Steam account. I'm using the free version of GeForce Now. Logged into my Steam account, you can see the signal reception here, 720p resolution, 60fps. I'll use the Xbox One gamepad.
Alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you... Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still. Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move fast.
Cutscene was definitely watchable. Game just started. Let me just show you the settings. Graphics quality has been set to high. I'll just apply the changes. Yeah, back to the game. Check out the input response. I'll shoot by pressing the right trigger. Reload by pressing the X key. Let's play the game. There's a very small FPS counter here. FPS is around 130-140. This seems to be the real-time FPS on GeForce Now server.
First, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving. Careful. They're all around us. It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check. Frame wires are rust. Check. Expect trouble. Not good. Definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it. I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter. That means you're not afraid to take risks. So, keep moving and be ready for a fight. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside.
I use my super ability.
Your flight is strong, buddy. Pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up! A fallen raider.